It's Tyler.
And Susan Shore.
And we are out.
And about Sarasota.
What are we doing today, Suze?
We are at the behind the scenes of Chill Lounge Warehouse.
That's right. You know what I say. Let's go on in and take a gander.
That hasn't gone on all year. Staying in day out and day in. Wishing I was outside playing. Out and about. I got everything going for me. Out and about. Free from all the things that bore me. Out and about. Riding all around the city. Out and about. All the girls that look so pretty.
Well, we are relaxing here on this fabulous Chill Lounge furniture with the impresario, Tim Mitten. Tell us about the exciting news about Chill Lounge in Buffalo.
Well, as you just said, this is Chill Lounge. This is the furniture that we're going to be bringing from Sarasota, Florida for the first time ever.
So awesome.
My longtime friend, Reiner Scheer, is the founder of Chill Lounge Night here in Sarasota, and we're bringing it to Buffalo, New York on August 25th.
Wow, that's coming up soon.
Full Moon Promotions, my company, licensed it, and I'm from Buffalo, and I want to go back to my roots and do a very unique new party that they haven't seen.
Wow.
On the waterfront. So Friday, August 25th, it's going to happen. And this is part of Chill Lounge. We're going to have 2,000 people, 4 bands,
wow.
DJ, dance parties, all kinds of visual and audio stimulation throughout the night.
Really? Give us like an example. Who are the music? What's the music? And is it anybody that we know?
Actually, it's...
Anybody local?
Well, interestingly enough... one of our favorite friends, Jonathan Cortez, Jack of All Trades,
oh.
who has performed at Chill Lounge Night in the past, as well as for a lot of Full Moon Promotions events. We're bringing him from here
awesome.
Up to New York, and he's from New York City. The other three
Love
bands,
Jonathan.
What's interesting about that is two of the bands perform and live here in Florida, but they're all from Buffalo. They'll have Buffalo roots. So we have Fuel on Fire, which is the Dorfels.
Uh-huh.
They're in Key West. And we have Fishbowl Lulu, which is led by Matthew Facciola.
Yeah.
So they will be two of the bands. And then we have Steve Ballesteri and his Uptown Sound. They live in Buffalo, and they're fantastic. We have our presenting sponsors, Town Automotive BMW. So they're going to bring their BMWs on the red carpet and inside the VIP lounge.
Uh-huh.
We have Anchor Marine coming on board. So they're going to bring their boats. We're on the waterfront, so people will be able to dock their boats. And our media coverage is, bar none, unbelievable. We have WKBW, ABC7 doing TV commercials through August.
Oh.
Entercom Radio, so we'll be on different radio stations through Entercom. DJ Anthony is big up in Buffalo, and he's going to be our MC for the night.
Great.
And we have the Buffalo News for our print and media and Buffalo Spree.
Uh-huh.
Super excited.
That's fantastic. Have they ever had anything like this before in Buffalo?
Well, Buffalo has absolutely unbelievable events. I mean, when they do an event, tens and tens of thousands of people come out. They just had a Taste of Buffalo where hundreds of thousands of people come out.
Wow.
It's the second largest food festival in the entire United States.
Really?
This event, with this upscale, little dressier atmosphere, and just that kind of that chill lounge atmosphere, I think this is going to be a little bit different. And I want to go back to my roots. I lived in Buffalo from 1988 to 2003. I went to Canisius College. I got my master's there, lived there, worked there, played there. So now I want to go back to my roots.
Well, you are just the king of the Buffalo-Sarasota connection. So we are really excited about it, and we wish you the absolute best of luck. And we have to get a wrap-up after it's all done. So where can we find more information about the event?
ChillLoungeNight.com is our website, and you'll be able to click on the top to click on the Buffalo event, and that'll take you right to our seating chart for VIP cabanas. And on Facebook, it's Chill Lounge Night Buffalo.
Wow, Suze, that was interesting.
I really think I want to go to Chill Lounge Buffalo.
I had a feeling you were going to say that.
I want to go. I never really thought I wanted to go to Buffalo, but if there's a Chill Lounge, if it's on the water, if Full Moon Productions and Tim Mitten is doing it, it's going to be fabulous.
Absolutely, and what a perfect time of the year to be doing it. It's not going to be cold.
I know, it's going to be just wonderful, great weather, not like our weather.
It's going to be chill. Chill Lounge.
It's going to be chill. Absolutely. I'd like to bring some Sarasota style up to Buffalo.
Absolutely. Well, thanks for watching, and we'll see you again when we're out.
And about Sarasota.
Check out Chill Lounge Night by going to chilloungenight.com.
Out and About Sarasota is sponsored by the following.
This has been an Out and About Media production, a product of Sarasota Socialites.